Hi guys, I'm Elle and you're watching Just Iron Egg. Today I'll be showing you my thrifted slash vintage autumn and fall looks. Here is this leather jacket that I love. It's secondhand and then I just took it off to show you this really cool semi-professional shirt that I just kind of rolled up so it's a little bit more casual, and then I tied it at the waist so it's a little bit more form-fitting, and I really love how it just looks and I love the flower detail. And I just paired it with this vintage jeans that have holes in the knees so it gives a little bit more edgier vibe. And then with the same jeans, I paired it with this really cool sweater that I bought at a thrift store for about $3. And I love how it's like to my body, it's not too big. And I just cinched it at the waist a little bit by folding it over. You can always just modify sweaters to your body just by seeing what works. I can pull it out or I can just like do the form fitting, like fold over. So it's whatever you want with your sweaters, but I definitely like the more like form fitting structure. And I love the colors. I love how the red flowers pop with the white, and then with the jeans, it gives it a little bit more of an edgier vibe. So I absolutely love this comfy look. Here is this more like navy basic look. I love how I use the same pants with this navy top that doesn't have anything too special going on with it, but it's super comfy and practical for any day in autumn. Just feel like it fits my mellowness. And I just put this like really cool beige like striped scarf to it, and I think it really just makes the outfit more interesting and less boring overall. And then I just added this really vintage jacket that I found in my house randomly. It's a little bit too big for me, but I love how it gives it like a front look to my body. And then I just kind of like folded over the sleeves to it because it's a little bit too big, but I like how it matches the pants and just the overall basic look of the colors. So if I throw off the scarf, it gives it more of a concrete look with the black on black. And then yeah, it's super minimalistic, which I really like. And here is a close-up of how I rolled back the sleeves. So just remember, even though the jacket does not or may not fit you perfectly, it can still work. Now here is a different look. I still have a navy top, but I changed it to a different jacket. This is a secondhand jacket I found at thrift store for like $4. It's an 80s sort of vibe. And then I have like the mom jeans, which I really, really love because it's like a whole different vibe compared to the ripped skinny jeans. And it's rolled over at the ankles. And I think it's super comfy and I love it because you can like be both fashionable and give off this vintage vibe. Here, I just changed out the jacket with the previous jacket. And as you can see, it's like working together different pieces into concrete outfits. And here is a change. I love, 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 love this autumn shirt. I think it's super cute because it has like the little leaves. And I love how the yellow and the orange are in the shirt. But it is kind of boring the way it is. So I was thinking about like how to make it more tailored to my body. So I was folding it over, seeing how it looks. So here I just kind of like made sure to tuck it all the way in to see how that looked. I was just trying out what worked and what wasn't working. And I just liked it a little bit more tucked in and form-fitting. And then I decided to add a little scarf over it, as you can see here, the same scarf. So I really love how it came together. And this one is a vintage sweater that I bought for like $1 at the thrift store. It's kind of scratchy, but I really love how it looks. So I always wear a long sleeve shirt underneath it and it's super comfy. And again, I have like the mom jeans that are rolled at the ankles, and then I just threw on the same scarf over it. And yeah, I really love the patterns on it. I think that's like the thing that stood out to me the most. And again, because it wasn't really that form fitting, I rolled it over at the sleeves and it's a really cool look. And then finally, this look is just me with the same vintage black denim jacket, and I just paired it with the scarf and the sweater and with the mom jeans. And you can kind of see a similar vibe throughout the whole outfits, but the point that I want to show is that you can really make really cool vintage fall looks with what you have, just getting creative and seeing what you could do. So hopefully you enjoy the video. Stay safe. Bye.